believe this is the Squirrel Hunters. It's one more tune from our Clawhammer Ukulele 2nd Edition. For this one, we need to put our G, our 4th string, up to A, so that we have that A, C, E, A tuning. It's the same one we had for Old Greasy Coat. Like a lot of people, I learned this tune from a John Hartford record. And lots of mandolin players like to pick it too, so... notice that there's support where you have to play a G chord and a D chord, and you just play those chords as normal, leaving out the 4th string, so... Yeah, so let's try the Squirrel Hunters, huh? So yeah, let's play it nice and slow. Let me retune that 4th string. There we go. Nice tune, huh? I hope you can play it sometime with a friend playing the chords along with it, because that chord progression is pretty cool. And go look up that John Hartford recording of it, too. Okay, thanks.